Oh, hi, everybody. Today, I'm going to talk to you about numbers and data and maybe even bugs. Oh, I really like bugs. So one thing we can use numbers with is data.
Data!
And some people call it data.
Data!
Anyway, data is when you collect and sort information, and you try and understand things, like facts about something. For example, here is some data about me. I have one mouth, two eyes, and 17 brothers and sisters. Okay, so we can collect data and understand things in different ways. One way is to use our eyes and look. We call this observing.
Observing!
For example, I was... Hey, who is talking? Francis and August, please be quiet. Okay, as I was saying, I want to observe my brothers and sisters and collect data about what color they are. Do you want to help me? Okay, great. We can use a chart and write down the numbers beside the words of the color up here. First up is purple. So, how many brothers and sisters are purple? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Hey, do you know what these are? These are tally marks.
Tally marks!
Tally marks are like a way of counting using special lines. When we count with tally marks, we make one up and down line for each number, up to 4, like this. And then when we get to 5, we make a side-to-side line through, like this. And now we know we have a group of 5. But after 5, well, then we start all over again and make a new group. So when we count up to 6, this is how we do it with tally marks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, moving on. The next color is green. How many brothers and sisters are green? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. And finally, how many brothers and sisters are blue? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7! Good job, everybody! We have now collected all the data about the color of my brothers and sisters. Yay! Okay, you've done such a good job, it is now time to take a stretching break. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's enough! So, we just saw that we can collect data and understand things by observing with our eyes. But did you know that we can also collect data and understand things by asking questions with our voice? Oh, yes, we can! Okay, let's ask my brothers and sisters some questions and collect their answers with tally marks. Okay, what should we ask them about? Oh, I know! Bugs! I said bugs! Okay, there are 3 different kinds of bugs here. A spider, a ladybug, and butterfly. I want to know which bug they like the best. So, we just saw that... Hey, who's talking? Oh, Francis and August, you need to separate. Please move. Okay, that's better. Now, brothers and sisters, I want you to raise your hand when I say the name of the bug that you like the best. And remember, you can only choose one bug and raise your hand one time. Okay, please raise your hand if you like spiders the best. And let's count. 1, 2, 3. So, 3 brothers and sisters like spiders the best. Now, raise your hands if you like ladybugs the best. Let's count. 1, two, three, four, five. So five brothers and sisters, like a ladybug's the best. Now, raise your hand if you like a butterfly's the best. Let's count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So nine brothers and sisters like a butterfly the best. Wow! Great collecting data, everyone. Now let's take a break and do some stretching. Oh, yeah. Feels good. Okay, that's enough! Now, let us show this data in a different way. Instead of using tally marks, we will take the numbers and put them into something we call a pictograph.
Pictograph!
A pictograph is a way to show data with pictures. Okay, so remember, how many brothers and sisters liked spider best? That's right, three. One, two, three. And how many liked the ladybug the best? That's right, five. One, two, three, four, five. And how many liked the butterfly the best? That's right, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. And now our pictograph is complete. So, looking at the pictograph data, which bug do most of my brothers and sisters like the best? That's right, it's a butterfly. Yay! There are more butterfly pictures than anything else, so we have learned that among my brothers and sisters, the most popular bug is the butterfly. And which bug is the second most popular bug? That's right, it's a ladybug. Yay! Oh, here's a question. How many more ladybugs would we need to have in order to equal the amount of butterflies? If you said four, you are right. Yay! And finally, what is the third most popular bug? Or we can also say the least popular bug. That's right. It is spider. It's okay, spider. I still like you. Okay, that is all the time today we have for data. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more laughing and learning from Scratch Garden. And did you know that we have many other videos with bugs? No, it's true. And maybe you should bug your teacher to play some. Ha! Okay, bye for now.